Here is Caroline.
No, no, no.
Here is Caroline.
I'm gonna go get a
Wait, wait.
Don't pour anymore. I don't want this. I thought this was pretend. No, take that off.
Talk to Grandma. Talk to Grandma.
No. I don't want the mattress getting all wet.
No talking.
It won't get all wet.
No talking.
Some good thing.
So.
Okay, babe.
Well, do you like it?
I do.
Very nice, Allison. It's
very
a beautiful
lovely.
Setup.
Very lovely.
Beautiful.
That's my dress.
This was yours.
Yeah.
This
oh,
was.
So pretty.
We're going to pack it away, and when you have a baby and baptize your baby can wear this dress. What do you think of that?
What if I have boys?
Well, it doesn't really matter. She's probably tired. It's your big day, Caroline.
Big day. Gotta cry for me.
You gotta cry for me. Should we have... Might as well just leave it.
Oh. Look at this. Look at all this. Whose big tummy is there? Whose big tummy is there?
Keep this clean.
Is it wet?
No.
I think she's dry. I've never really even seen a diaper.
Oh no?
Yeah. So this is if you don't know what to say to your baby. They tell you.
Don't you look cute? Don't you look cute? Come
on. I'd rather be naked.
6 years old today.
Happy birthday, Joseph. Thank you, Joseph.
I like it. Yeah. Don't you like it inside?
That for you.
I knew it was a little bit.
Did you know what it was?
Mama, yes.
Kisses and hugs, Mommy and Dad. This is your gift from Mommy and Dad.
That's what I got for you, Allison.
You picked it out.
Don't you like the ballerinas? You can even send this to Grandma Allison. Oh my gosh. And Joey, that's his mining.
For you, sister. A birthday filled with happiness, a year that's happy too. That's exactly what this wish is, with worlds of love for you. Love and kisses, Joey.
It's going to need to open all these ones, right?
No.
Huh, Allison?
They warned me about this. Notice the wrapping paper Joey picked out? Who's that?
Rosie. Yeah. I'm gonna save this wrapping paper for Rosie. Yes, and I'm gonna give a gift for her birthday.
Let's see.
We got another one for you. Huh, Mom?
Hold it up.
No.
Didn't you get the baby one?
Caroline.
Yeah, I'll tell you. Can I open one? That big one? That's the rosy one? No, I'll tell you.
To a wonderful niece. May all your dreams and wishes come true. Happy birthday with love, Uncle Frank and Aunt Maria.
Open the box. Can I open it? It might already be open. Oh. I think I can open it. I'll have to open it up. I don't want this wrapping paper to get ripped. Mommy, it is ripped. I'm just trying to
outfit is it?
Mama, come here.
What is it? How did he know you had a new dollhouse? Look. A chair.
Daddy.
A love seat. An ottoman. A sofa. You have a lot nicer living room than we do.
And a sofa that's
me. Do you have a sander? A machine that sands?
And if someone asks me if they can open.
How did Grandma know you had a new dollhouse?
You get.
This is for the kitchen.
Oh. Allison, that's for the kitchen.
Hey, this is where you put your linens and your silverware. For a special granddaughter, with many loving wishes for a birthday that will bring all that's bright and happy and the best of everything. All our love, hugs, and kisses, Grandma and Grandpa. And these three other things are from Grandma and Grandpa. That pile is all from Grandma and Grandpa.
What'd you get?
Daddy, I got something that I didn't have before in my other dollhouse.
What?
I got a bathroom.
Ooh.
And the toilet.
Wait, I only have one shoe on.
And the bathtub is made out of glass.
Who sent you that?
Mom, who sent me the bathtub?
The bathroom and the doll family came from Aunt Laura and Uncle Steve.
Okay.
We could take it back and get a better set.
Sing a song. Sing.
Not so bad.
Sing.
Like this, Allison. You switch the drawers around. Some of them fit in better.
That's it. Sing a song.
Who are you gonna make dinner?
Caroline. Sing. Sing a song. Sing. Sing a song. Sing. 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 Let's hear you sing a song. Sing a song. There it is. Sing. Sure.
I need to use your orange. Oh,
what are the instructions for?
The painting.
What kind of painting?
The painting that we use for the pumpkin.
Oh.
I'm making them. Daddy, I want to paint them. Dad, do you have to wipe it off?
Now two yellows. Mm-hmm. Then you have to use blue. That's fine. Then I'll have to use gray.
Use the blue, then I'll have to use white. White. Awesome. I'm gonna need to use white. Yeah.
Dad, you know what? When paint goes on the ground, you can't see it. Because it goes deep down in the grass and it disappears. Right, Dad? It's getting uglier.
Uglier means stupid. So mine's getting like.
Beautiful. Very nice job.
I'll paint it and I have to wait until it's dry.
Okay.
It's dry though, but I need to use more blue, more not yellow colors. Ripping all over the place.
Okay,
look
well.
At his arm, look at his arm.
When you're done, we'll put them outside for Halloween, okay?
See? Look at my arm.
Okay, when you're done, we'll put them outside for Halloween, all right?
Okay. But you can't. Until it's dry.
Not until it's dry, right.
Right, because I did it all over. And that's how I want to eat.